Guys, I'm putting this in here because the video is a bit blurry, and hopefully this will sort out the blurriness.
What is up, guys? KCG3 Gaming here, back with another video. A new update dropped last night. I won't able to record a video, but today I am. And the new season drops tomorrow, and they're adding new music from older Call of Duties. Right now in the background you hear the zombies theme from Black Ops 1, the main one. But right now in the game they have the Black Ops 1 multiplayer music right now, so we're gonna be trying to get the death machine today. That's what we're focused on. Not the music, because the music is giving me like big nostalgia right now, because I played a lot of Call of Duty games. I played Black Ops 1 was the crap for me, but you know, and Black Ops 2. So let's go ahead and get into some throwback mosh pit and see if we can't get the death machine. And then at the end, I'll tell you guys my thoughts. I've already used it a couple times, but I'll wait till the end to share my thoughts and all that. With that being said, if you're in the comments during the premiere,
domination.
What's up? How's your day? Comment it in the comment or the
Take
chat
the
box.
objectives.
During the premiere of this video.
Enemy has seen.
And also, I got another video coming out today, and that one's gonna be very important for the channel. Okay? I need you guys to make a decision. Because I cannot make it by myself, okay? What is wrong with my aim? Alright, we got one kill. We're starting off very slow right now. We're starting off very bad and very slow. This is terrible.
Losing Alpha.
Oh my goodness. There we go.
Losing A.
We are not gonna end like this, I'm telling you that right now. Double kill, there we go. Jump off of that so we don't lose our streak real quick to that guy. Guy's coming up. Ooh! Rip teammate there. Spy plane. Let's call that in. Okay, we're actually popping off right now.
Enemy is Charlie. Be secure.
But that decision, I'll upload a separate video and it'll go in the premiere around, I don't know what time, but you'll see at the time when it premieres. It'll premiere a different time from this one. This one will premiere like around 2, I'm pretty sure. We're not even halfway through the match.
Losing B. Enemy is Bravo.
Now I must got a death machine here. Where they at? Oh, that guy got took out, never mind. Where are they? There they are. There's one of them. I'm getting hit from that behind over there. Did somebody kill this guy right here?
I just felt like I was killed. We're actually popping off. We almost got the death machine, so...
Securing Charlie.
Oh my goodness. It took so long just to throw that tomahawk.
Charlie secure. We lost A. Losing C.
So, I don't know if you guys know, but, like, I was talking with my friends, like, that I know in real life, and I was playing with them because we play like a lot on Call of Duty Cold War. I was saying like the death machine before it even came out was gonna be between the care package or air patrol or napalm. It was gonna be between the napalm or something like that or care package. And I was right. It's between the care package and air patrol. So I knew it was gonna be like in the middle somewhere because, you know, it's not that big of a force creep.
We're being dominated. Get aggressive.
We might lose right here, but we're still gonna get the death machine.
Alpha locked out.
Now the thing I don't like about the death machine right now, okay? So far from it takes really long. It's always took long to wind up, but like you gotta wind it up before you even see the person in this game. I feel like that's how you just have to do it. But if you shoot it and you die with it, you lose it. So that's one bad thing. We got the death machine. We're gonna wait until like the next half of this match. Wait, what? He had C4. I played it like a bot right there. Listen, I ain't even worried because, I got a death machine, so.
Switching rally points.
We're like one or two kills off of our.
Seize the objectives.
Air patrol
death
here.
Machine going in.
Taking C.
This is the death machine. It's got 200 bullets. You know.
Enemy has alpha.
Oh shoot! If you aim it, it winds up. Okay. Well, I died with it. Okay. But that's the first kill I've got with it. Actually, I haven't been able to get any kills with it.
Above.
I guess aiming it is the way to go.
Taking Bravo.
We got air patrol right here.
Okay,
call that in. Have them clear the skies. There we go. He's got the death machine. Luckily, the death machine is not that hard to shut down, but... It is kind of like a one match thing where you'll get it like one match and then like, you know, that's like all you'll get it. I hope we win this match. We are winning right now. Alright, we got a spy plane.
Artillery targeting detected. Losing Bravo. Artillery inbound. Lost B.
He's dead.
Enemy RCXD detected.
Save my teammate there, not really, because it exploded.
Losing Alpha. Enemy sentry turret detected in your AO.
How? Okay.
Hostile spy plane established overhead. Hostile sentry turret active.
What was he doing? Get down, dude.
Confirming man down.
All right, he's down.
Enemy cruise missile launch detected.
No, no, I lucky did not have my Tomahawk there.
Aggressive mine removed.
But obviously, not all of the, you know, the music, in all the music that Treyarch's adding to, you can listen to in the lobby from older Call of Duty games, they're adding Black Ops 2 Adrenaline, which is like the best multiplayer thing. I'm definitely gonna be using that, so, yeah. But they haven't added Adrenaline yet. That's coming with like the season 2 update when the battle pass. This update last night was just for the kill streak or the score streak, the death machine, and the change the lobby background at the start and the lobby multiplayer lobby.
Charlie. Hostile
RCXD
in your AO.
Oh man, we lost. Wow. My overall opinion on it is, it's good, but it just takes a long time to wind up. In my opinion, kinda. But then again, I didn't really know that you can aim it. So. That is my opinion. It's good. I like it. And yeah. See you guys. Thank you guys all for watching this video. And see you guys in the next one. Peace out.